sticks.
What are you talking?
Where should we go?
Super.
We are going to be late.
Fucking hate brunch.
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Hot water's not turning on again.
Are you serious?
Can you call? She seems nice. She says she can do something about it.
Oh, sure. Hi, is this Amy from VacaySwap?
Message.
Yeah, there's no hot water over here. I was wondering if you could send somebody to...
Okay.
Hey, babe.
Yeah? Did you call?
So, dude answered.
Okay.
Hey, don't you think that's weird? Like we're renting from some hot chick and some dude answers?
It's probably her husband.
She just rented from a hotel.
Hey, what's the matter? It's a little early to be so paranoid, don't you think?
Yeah.
Found my breath.
Thank you.
I don't want to go back to Albuquerque.
We still have a couple days.
I mean, let's take a trip. Let's go somewhere new. Let's fly to Chicago or Boston or something, you know?
Yeah, who's gonna pay for that? Hey, have you seen my keys?
Are you listening to me?
I can't find my keys.
Did you check your purse?
They're not in my purse.
Don't you want to go somewhere like San Francisco or something?
Sure, money bags, if you're buying. I feel like I'm going crazy here.
Did you check your jeans?
I could have swore I left them on the counter.
Well,
hey, is that my toothbrush?
Yeah, mine fell on the ground.
Gross, you can't just use my toothbrush.
What, are you nuts? Why not?
Because it's gross. It's mine.
You should, like, if I were to...
What? Don't.
Oh, what did you do to this thing?
Nothing. What's wrong with it?
Did you drop it in the toilet or something? It tastes like shit.
Okay, dickhead.
Literal shit. I'm being serious. I think you need to see a doctor or something, because this is heinous.
See, this is why I don't want you touching my things.
Okay.
Bullshit.
Hey.
If Molly can bring Danielle, I should be able to bring Will.
Molly's in college.
I'm a senior.
Well, then next year.
Will's a pain in the ass.
What about Drew?
No, not that kid. He didn't wear deodorant.
Sweetheart, what do you think of this one? Come here.
Yeah, I don't think I want to rent from the Unabomber.
Okay, then what about this one? Yeah?
Mm-hmm. What do you think of this place? See yourself sitting poolside here for a couple weeks? Who are you renting from?
Her. She seems nice.
Yeah.
Little girls were asleep.
Why are you wet?
Going.
of town is this place?
Website says it's within walking distance of the nightlight.
They all say that.
Well, all I can do is read the description.
Did you check the map on the site?
What map?
The map, so you can call bullshit when they say everything is walking distance.
I didn't see a map.
Great. The last house was miles back.
Well, I guess you're stuck hanging out with us then. Hey, Danielle, you ever play Settlers of Catan?
I don't think so.
Can we borrow the car?
Already? We haven't even gotten there yet.
Okay, could you just give the place a chance? It's not like it's gonna kill you.
See? Your mother's not such an idiot after all. You know what I mean.
Look at that.
I know. Very nice.
I guess we need to get some food. Gross.
What?
Someone left some fast food in here.
Don't open it.
It smells like old mayo.
A morbid curiosity, you know that?
Where are you going?
I'm throwing this away outside. You want something from the store?
Now?
Yeah. You know, it's kind of a haul and the kids are gonna be hungry, so.
Okay.
I'll be back in a few.
The closest Uber is 45 minutes away.
This house is pretty sick.
No, we're gonna be stuck with my parents, playing board games all week. Sober. Do you have a chaser?
Oh. I'll put hair on your chest. My parents will kill us. Live a little. Come on, we're gonna miss the sun.
Everything's gone with Andrew.
I think he's cheating on me.
Get the fuck out.
I just think that now that we've been dating for a while, like, he's kind of over it. You know, like, he's wandering.
Honestly, the kid's always kind of creep me out anyway. He'd be crazy to cheat on you.
I don't know.
The problem with you is you like guys who idolize you.
Oh.
You want admirers, not boyfriends.
Look, I just need to break it off clean, get laid this weekend, and forget all about it.
Yeah, no one's getting laid on this strip.
Speak for yourself.
What the fuck? Is he staring at us?
It's kind of cute.
Oh, that's fucking gross. No.
Hey.
Hey.
What are you watching?
Well, they don't have cable or Wi-Fi, so.
Really?
Yeah. So it's either PBS or another channel playing PBS. God, the Overlook Hotel had more things to do.
The what?
You know, the hotel from The Shining.
Aren't you a little cold, Danielle?
I'm okay. Thank you.
Don't get the couch wet. Put on some clothes.
going to be all right.
We should have stayed in the hotel.
What's wrong?
There was a hair on the soap in the shower.
So throw it out.
There was the lipstick stain on the wine glass. I mean, honey, who knows if they've even changed these sheets?
You really think a hotel would be any different?
I just feel like I'm in someone else's house, you know, like I'm not supposed to be here. It creeps me out.
Honey, this place is incredible and cheap. It's got a pool. But if you want to stay in that creepy little hotel in town, be my guest.
You'd love that.
You'd have a blast. Pay by the hour, color TV, comes with a prostitute.
I guess the last time I paid for sex was our first date. Oh, maybe you're right.
You know, I think as a germaphobe, this is a best-case scenario for you.
It doesn't creep you out to be in someone else's house?
Oh, why should it?
Since you're new.
Talk about creepy. Maybe it does. What you doing?
I'm just hanging out.
Yeah. Yeah? Looks like you're smoking some drugs. Want to go for a swim?
I don't know. I don't know if that'd be a good idea.
You'll suit yourself. You really not gonna get in?
That's freezing.
So you're just gonna sit there and watch me?
No, I don't know. I should probably head back in.
I'm busting your balls. Are you just gonna sit around and sulk all week, or are you gonna have fun?
This sucks, dude. There's nothing to do. I mean, at least you and Molly can hang out with each other.
You can hang out with us.
I don't get why my parents drag us to these things. You know, my mom rents out our place while we're gone. So while I'm in someone else's bed, some creep's in mine. It's fucking weird.
What size bed do you have?
Queens, why?
There are people fucking in your bed.
Dude, what the fuck?
I'm just saying the odds are.
That's fucked up.
Well, I'm going in. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Going through a rough spot right now. Don't flirt with my brother to make yourself feel better.
Molly, oh, geez, no. I'm not flirting with your brother.
How long have you been down here?
I don't know anymore. Here. You should drink something.
He give you that?
It's okay.
No. Fuck that. Have you tried to escape?
It's not a good idea.
Look, we have to get out of here. All right? There's got to be some way out of this place.
There isn't. The only way in or out is the hatch. The vents are too small. No one can hear us. I went hoarse in the beginning, yelling for weeks. There's no one for miles.
Well, does he come down here? There's two of us. We can take him.
No. No, you can't. Believe me.
Look, I'm not gonna live down here for the rest of my fucking life.
He'll kill you. You're not the first girl to come down here. There was another. She tried to make a run for it, and she never came back.
Maybe she got away.
She didn't.
How do you know?
Because 3 nights later, he made me dig a hole in the backyard.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Don't try to escape.
What's up there, little guy? Go and sign for that. Some sort of a filmmaker or something?
No.
Third package this week. Video supplies. What's in the box?
I don't know.
You smell that?
What?
I don't know. Something funky in there, boss. Get it checked out.
Hey, who was the last one out? Kyle, Molly.
Kyle, get the hot tub heated.
Hey!
What?
Who was the last one out?
I don't know. What's wrong?
The door was unlocked.
Oh, honey. Come on. Hurry! Can I change in here?
Yeah. No, I'm sorry.
Doing?
Get it open a half inch. I just need more leverage.
Don't.
He's convinced you not to try. That's what he's counting on. But Granny, it doesn't get any fucking worse than this.
The books, the food, the bed. You have no idea what it's like when this place is empty and no food comes down that hatch for days. You go crazy. We can't risk that.
Yeah, I'm not gonna roll over and die for some fucking books.
He'll kill you.
Look, we are getting out of here, but I'm gonna need your help.
Do you hear that? My brother, if he starts puking, we're gonna be the ones in trouble.
I'm not gonna puke.
Go put a clean shirt on. I've been in here so long, sometimes it feels like there's nothing outside of this place anymore.
Well, don't give up. You've got a real life to get back to. Remember that. Friends, family. Who do you have? A son. Okay. I'll think about him. You owe it to him to at least try to get out of here. Otherwise, he'll spend his whole life wondering where you are.
He won't remember me.
Don't say that.
I've been in here longer than he's been alive. I was pregnant when he kidnapped me. I thought I'd die in labor and that'd be it. But I didn't. I'll never know what he did to him.
Then you have to kill him. He's an old man. There's two of us. We can do this.
Sometimes he lets us out of the bunker.
When?
To bait us. That's when we'll do it.
Hey, Molly.
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 Tell me who wants burgers, who wants dogs.
Yeah, sure. You didn't look for the vodka?
No. Why? What happened?
It's just a mess.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Is anything missing?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, everything's in here.
Did my fucking brother steal your booze?
Maybe a little bit.
I'm gonna go talk to him. That's really helpful.
It's fine. I said he could.
Oh, whatever. He shouldn't be rifling through your shit.
Do you have something to say to me?
You want to hit this?
Where is my fucking underwear? I know that you took it.
You what?
Dude, that's fucking weird.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I know that you were in the house when I was in the bathroom.
I didn't take your fucking underwear.
Okay, then where are they?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? Danielle, I didn't take your shit, I promise.
You are a little fucking creep.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
What's going on with you?
Nothing.
Is Andrew cheating on you? You deserve better than that shit.
I just don't get what's wrong with some guys. You know, like, what happened in their lives that made them just, like, cross boundaries and just be creeps?
I don't know.
Why are there so many fucking creeps?
Some guys are just fucked up. It's like they were born that way. Some people are just born crazy. Sorry, I was thirsty.
Time you get those clothes on.
Thank you. Are you serious?
What's going on?
I didn't do anything.
Do you want to tell her? Or do you want to leave us alone?
I didn't fucking do anything.
Jesus Christ. Hey, I appreciate the tenacity, kid, but I think Danielle's a little out of your league.
I don't have a fucking thing for Danielle.
Oh. It's just pulling your leg.
What was that about?
That's nothing. I'll talk to her. Pretty.
Sweet. I heard this place is supposed to be really good.
Yeah. What's up, bud?
I don't want to stay here tonight.
Order a pizza, hit the pool, it'll be fun.
No, I can't. I can't hang out with them.
Okay,
all.
What's going on with you guys?
Just don't make me stay here.
What'd you do to your brother?
I didn't do anything. He's the one creeping on my friend.
Yeah, Molly.
Give him a break. He's a kid.
Dad, you're raising a predator.
I'm sorry. Is he making you uncomfortable?
No, it's fine.
We're not hanging out with him.
Can your mother and I just have one night out by ourselves? He's not coming with us.
Business.
They're gonna notice that.
Thank you.
Molly. Molly? Molly? Yeah? What's wrong?
No, you scared the shit out of me. I thought you were your parents.
You should put the booze back.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. What happened?
I fucking spilled on the couch.
Dude, what the fuck?
They're home. Here, look, do you go distract them? I'll put the keys right.
You guys are home early? Mom? Dad? Danielle?
Die.
Who's that? Was that there before?
No.
We're home. Hide the booze.
Molly!
Hello? Danielle?
Holy shit. Molly! Molly! Molly!
Molly! Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Danielle? Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened?
Fucking psychopath, boss. Watching all those people. Hundreds of thousands of hours on those hard drives.
How many houses does that guy have?
Several. Ortiz, he had to break the news to the family over in Silver City. He said you should have seen the look on the mother's face when they pulled the spy cam out the kid's bedroom.
Fucking hell.
And three of them houses, empty, save for some cheap cots, chains, and soundproofing. Must have been other girls. There it is. Who's this?
Fuck. It's where they said they left him. My guess is some good Samaritan stopped to help. Guessing he did this during Stellar Wheels.
Son of a bitch.
You all right there, Junior?
Yeah. That's him. Expired hot dogs. ¿Qué buscas?
No, nada. ¿Qué traes ahí?
Animales.
No, nomás un granjero. Todo bien.
de pelear el coro, una vaca morena. No he buscado más abrazo que la mujer ajena. Aunque la propia está buena.
Siempre clásico. Ocho, ocho.